Shankar Dayal Sharma. He was the 9th president of India, a Hindu himself. Someone who has read the Quran. Clearly, someone who has tried to think about Quran Majid. And then he writes these few lines, which we should ponder over. He says, Amal ki kitab thi, duaon ki kitab bana diya. It was a book of actions, we made it a book of supplications. He says, Amal ki kitab thi, duaon ki kitab bana diya. Samajhne ki kitab thi, padhne ki kitab bana diya. It was a book of understanding, a book to comprehend, a book to ponder, a book to think about, a book to understand the inner meanings of Quran Majid. Samajhne ki kitab thi, padhne ki kitab bana diya. Zindaon ka dastoor tha, murdaon ka manshoor bana diya. Should I translate this? Maybe, perhaps with the verse of Quran. Let me first use the verse of Quran, because we might say that this is from Dr. Pandit Dayal Sharma, and therefore let me use the Quran and Majid to say what he has said. Clearly this man has read the Quran. Quran, why has it been sent to you? لِيُنذِرَ مَنْ كَانَ حَيَّ, to warn those who are alive. لِيُنذِرَ مَنْ كَانَ حَيَّ, to warn those who are alive. Is it not ironic that I am reciting it at the time when someone has died? And then he says, Murda qaumo ko zinda karne aayi thi, murda qaumo ko bakhshwane mein laga diya. It came to awaken the dead communities. It became a book that is giving bakhshish and giving forgiveness to the dead people. When will I read Quran? When will I think about the Quran? When will I recite this Quran? At the end of his poetry, he says, Ey Musalman, ye kya kiya tumne? O Muslim, what have you done to this glorious book that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has sent you?